Watch your honor! You've got company!
Outsider! Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastard!
And we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Move in! Ah! 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 Ah!
I can't do that now. Workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island. I can't do that now. you there?
It's a trap, lad! Show him your teeth, Clara! Give him hell!
Oh no. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I'm on it. I got her. Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Chopper N888RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Clara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Clara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
Who's your
ah!
Lara, I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think they got the Outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail. And...
what the heck?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Look for the muzzle flash!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait! Go now!
Down here!
Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
I don't know, I can't see.
Get behind something!
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
Kill you fast.
Oh God. No. This is horrible. Ha ha!
Looks like this whole place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
This, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
She's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey!
Ah, crap!
Thank you. new servants submit themselves before you. With voice, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children.
You hear something? What the hell? Hold on, I'll take a look. Need some help!
One of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's gonna tell.
Hey, don't rile him up.
What?
He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
The place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great!
Nice to see you.
Okay. I got you, girl.
Thanks, Jonah. That was close.
Oh, shit. We have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor!
Look down, man! We lost all the fucking floors!
We gotta get out of this thing!
Oh crap, this is bad.
Lara!
Oh shit, it sounds like the whole mountain is oh crap, we're starting to fall! Hurry, Lara!
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast!
Lara, get your ass in gear! Get us out of here!
Thanks!
Bet that was close.
Lara, it looks like there's a way out on this side.
Okay, then go. I'm going in to get Sam and Whitman.
Good luck. Be safe, Lara.
Come on, let's move.
I've set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be hit.
Laura's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
Ah!
I've been waiting for you, girl! You killed my husband! You can't! Come out of there! Show you!
Hurt you.
Stay back! Sam!
We need to relax.
Run!
Move! It was amazing!
Need some help!
Thank you.
No. No.
Jonah! Reyes!
I should have gone with them.